Good evening, everyone. This is Controlled Chaos speaking. I hope you all are having a good Monday. If not, I hope to help with that. So, to start off this season of live streams, we have Ori and the Blind Forest. And this is the definitive edition, as I figure, why not use the latest? However, feel free to hit up my Twitter page if you think I should switch to the original, and I'll be willing to do that. I have both. In any case, this is a sort of platformer that has had, from what I can tell, large acclaim. And it seemed to have a good story from what I had a peek at some point. So, I kind of know the first part, but hopefully there's more to it that I might have missed before. So, with that all that said, let's dive on in, shall we? Let's go normal. Shall always remember the night. When I lost Ori to the great storm. Whoa. Like a fruit at first. The swallow's nest. I don't think there's a dash right now. Sluggish. Like, I don't even know who or what this guy is. When Naru embraced my light. Aww. Oh, that's so cute. As a child of her own. So cute. Alright. And I guess this is starting the day. Yay! Harvesting, huh? I see. Have to Well, the trees have been harvested. Look at that. Whole bunch of fruit over there. There we go. They made it. that fateful night. When I lit the skies ablaze. I called out to Ori. Does get hard to let go. Oh. Yet, hope never came. Oh. That's not good. That is not good. Through the passage of time. Life withered. And decayed. When the forest was blind. Still, hope showed its face. That's all the times they spent together. Oh. What was that in the foreground? Look. Gone. Poor Ori. An orphan once more. With no reason. Day. When my child's strength faltered. Oh, dear. dear. And the last breath was drawn. He made it back. My light revived Ori. A new age had dawned. I guess now we really begin. So. All right, so we're starting in the sunken glades. Ooh. Right. Oh. Cool. Oh. Right. Don't go willy-nilly. The feeling you can't swim, so. What do I do about you? Oh. That's crazy. Oof. That was crazy. I'll go with this one. There we go. Okay. Deep in the forest, Ori found what was lost. My strength is returning. I am Saiyan, the light and eyes of the spirit tree. I was lost in this glen when she loosened her grip. I can guide you on your journey, if you allow me to come. But be still. Can you hear that? They must have followed you here. What? Oh! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! What? Ah! Gotcha. Their light shall return to me. These words the spirit tree once said. In the glade, past the caverns, we'll find him. There's a path up ahead. Ooh. Okay. So we need to find the spirit tree. There. Gotcha. Oh. Ay, ay, ay. Darn it. Can't reach up there, so I might have to come back to it. Oh! Cool. Spirit wells are ancient structures that were used to quickly traverse all of Nibel. The light of the spirit wells will also replenish your strength whenever you are weary. Cool. So what to spend it on? I'll go with that. There we go. Let's see. Okay. Ay. That's not good. There we go. Alrighty then. Be careful. Okay. So we gotta go through the spirit caverns. Whoa, 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 whoa. Darn. Right. I think if I do this, there we go. So I gotta remember to do that whenever, you know. There we go. All right. Oh. Ah. It's hard to tell where they come from. Oh, there you are. Ah! Don't. I need to get some more keys. Huh. What's this? Oh. Alrighty. Well, in that case... Oh. Didn't even see you up there. Can't reach. So I'll have to go down and go back. Ouch! Up. Darn. Okay. There we go. There were those that turned to hope. When she ravaged and killed. The lie of the spirit tree lives in all of us. He's the reason we are alive. He's the reason we grew. When he called out to find you many years past, we were attacked, wounded, and killed by our foe. Now these ancestral trees are all that's left behind. Come closer now and feel the life of feel the spirit inside. Oh. All right. Wall jump. Okay. Cool. Awesome. Now I don't have to. Right. But still need a. Oh. Didn't realize you were there. Oh yeah, this is charting new territory, ain't it? Okay. Let's see here. This is... I've noticed that it's Mega Man style wall jump. All right, there's the first one. There we go. Oop. There we are. Cool. Seems a little linear, but still kind of cool. Oh. Ow. Okay. Oh. Okay. Nope. I'm actually playing it. I'm seeing that it's borrowing a lot of elements from Mega Man, but probably adding Metroid too. Ori, this is a map stone, one of the many ancient markers created to chart the forest of Nibel as it grew. There's a piece missing. If we can find the map stone fragment, we might be able to repair it. Well, good thing we happen to have gotten the map stone fragment. That's probably why we couldn't get up there. Oh. And there's another one. Alright. There we go. Huh. Maybe from up there I can get to it. Oh. Oh. Ha. Any secrets? Huh. These energy gates were sealed by the spirits of the past. If we collect enough energy cells, they will open a path. Huh. So, okay then. Oh. There we go. There we go. Oh, I'm missing one. Nope. Oh, there's one right there. I missed that. Okay. Nope. I have to start all the way back. There. This time I have all four. Go ahead. There we go. I wonder how much more the rest of the game is going to offer and challenge. Somberly found me, dormant and still. We told Ori the tale of her misguided will. Ori, the spirit tree. He must have used the last of his strength to save you. Come now, and hear our story. It was the night of the light ceremony. It was our light that she hated. I called out to Ori, but my child never came. dear. Let's see. So that's the big bad. Kuro stole Saiyan. It was the end of our days. You received the Spirit Tree's light. He put our fate in your hands. Listen carefully now, for you must understand. The Spirit Tree sustained the three elements of light, and in turn, they brought balance and kept Nebel safe. The element of waters, high atop the Jinzo tree. The element of winds, deep within the forlorn ruins. The element of warmth, beneath the fires of Mount Horu. To restore Nebel to its former self, we must rekindle their light before it's too late. But first we will find beyond the spider coves, atop the tree where the waters once flowed. Alrighty then. What's up here? I'll have to remember to come back this way once I get enough of these down here. The Hollow Grove. Be careful, Ori. The ground is unstable. Maybe I needed to come down here. Whoa! Anno, the spirit that died here, was strong and courageous. Listen to his voice. He was able to focus our light. Gotta be careful about this. There we go. What's further down? So, where do I go from here? Oh, I missed that. Okay then. Whoa. Oh shoot. What is that? Dang it. Whoa. Ah! Dang, it's like slimes. Or choo-choos or whatever they were called. Oh. These things are really hard to climb. Oh, darn. Ooh. Dang, that was close. Oh yeah. What? Ooh. Yep. How did I know that Hollow Grove would involve spiders? For some reason, I heard Hollow Grove, and automatically, yeah, there's one! Whew. Somehow I knew, after hearing Hollow Grove, it would involve spiders. Ugh. I think that this is a good place to stop. So, thank you for viewing. If you liked what you've seen, be sure to tune in next week, same time. I'll also be posting updates and polls to my Twitter page, so be on the lookout for those. And with that said, this has been the end of a Monday. Hope you all have a good night.